My name is LaShonda Counsel Rogers, your Georgia personal injury lawyer, where our firm cares. In this video, I'd like to discuss three tricks insurance adjusters use to diminish the value of your injury claim. Remember, the insurance adjuster for the person who injured you is not your friend. The first trick that insurance adjusters use is to offer you a quick settlement. Insurance adjusters generally offer quick settlements because they want to get rid of your claim before you begin to incur extensive medical bills. The second trick that insurance adjusters use is to downplay your injuries. Adjusters use this tactic to try to minimize your expectation on what you think your case is worth, so you're more likely to accept a lowball offer. Also, an adjuster will try to downplay your injuries because they want you to believe that your case is so small that you don't need to call a lawyer for help. The third trick insurance adjusters use is to try to get you to agree to sign a medical records release. Insurance adjusters want to get your medical records so they can attempt to prove that your injuries are very minor or somehow are not related to the accident. As I stated before, insurance adjusters are not your friend, so be very careful when dealing with them after your accident. If you need advice after you've been in an auto accident, don't hesitate to contact one of our experienced lawyers at Counsel & Associates, because our firm cares.